Family brunch. Oh, basketball game today.
UCLA! UC!
Are you kidding?
They won by 1 point in the last. Ronnie!
Playing a card game? Big news. Our hot sauce smiley got turned into a frown. A frown. I made biscuits. Okay, so at the basketball game this weekend, my dad literally calls me right before it starts. The music is blaring, like everyone's like, ah, Cabrons! And then I was like, Dad, hi. And he was like, check my text to you. So we hang up and then I pick up my phone and it's like, how do you spell your roommate's name? So I'm like, okay, Siobhan. And I spell it out for him. He's like, great, thanks. And I was like, why did you need that? And he was like, so I could spell it. And I'm like, but for what purpose? And he was like, to spell it. So I was like, okay, he's not gonna tell me. So we're on the phone yesterday and he was like, did the package come? Turns out the reason he wanted to know how to spell all of my roommates' names is because he got us all Valentines for Valentine's Day. So Siobhan and Carrie. And then I'm, you know, peanut tree nut allergy problem child over here. So I got some conversation hearts. Ah, and this super radical card. Potentially the coolest card I've ever seen.
UCLA Campus Tourist, this is Jade speaking. Okay. How can I help you?
If you have Colgate, toothpaste.
I might have to give a tour right now. Wish me luck. We're about to go give a tour in the rain. It's gonna be a good time. Smithy and I had a midterm at 8 a.m. this morning. And now we have another one at 2 p.m. It's 17 minutes from now. We're gonna kill it.
Yeah.
Catherine got me a birthday present.
It's not your birthday anymore, but
this is so exciting.
Are you kidding? What?
You know what? It's catnip.
Yeah.
Marcus Field, can I put you in my vlog this week?
Yeah, sure.
Yes. Marcus Field just brought us chocolates on Valentine's Day. What a stud. Carrie's about to go get knee surgery. We're having a big old walk over there. It's 5:30 in the morning. All right. After some mild disagreements on how to get to the hospital, we have decided on the best course of action. It was to turn left and then to turn right later.
And then, okay, yeah.
Should we cross here? All right, here we go. That was our left and right. 7th best hospital in the nation. Woo!
We're going up to the 6th floor now. We're gonna say bye to our sister real soon.
Look at her go. We're in a panic at the disco concert. About to be lit.
It actually is just still that line.
We just finished the concert.
Oh, that's a video.
A bop? Do you think of it in Caden?
Loved it.
Every second. Week 6.